for the elected. Oh! So it's gone! Here's Coutinho. Oh, fantastic! Long way out. Oh, then Das Bays him off. That's just what Manchester United needed. Van Persie. Rooney. Great ball. Oh, United back in it. Nani's on the end of it. United have this far back.
Already seen Zola hit tremendous free kicks. Oh, and he's done it! The Italian scores his first Chelsea goal.
Zola reaches the long ball. Oh, what a header! Sebastian Bassong has made his mark in Tottenham colours.
Forward by Martin, set back for Bassong! Who thrashes home a melodramatic stoppage time equaliser for Norwich. 4-4. What a hit.
Daly's mistake. Here's Radzinski. Angle's difficult, but not impossible. And getting up there, and oh, Radzinski and in! Thomas Radzinski puts Fulham in front at Upton Park.
Cruyff got a good touch. Solskjaer may get a second one. Yes, he does. What a dream debut. This is fairy tale stuff.
Nicely to Jason Park. Rooney's in there. Solskjaer! Sir Alex said it could come down to goals difference at the end of the season. That's why they're picking Blackburn apart.
Henderson has done ever so well. Good play from Jordan Henderson. It's a good ball in towards John!
Would you believe it? £13 million! Welcome to the Barclays Premier League for Ghanaian's finest. Wonderful skill from Henderson, and that's the reward that those fans get for more than £13 million worth of investment.
Mal Bronx left-footed ball is a good one, and it's a goal on the near post. And Asamoah Gyan has got them back in the game almost immediately.
Clichy now. And West Brom could be in bother here. And it's Samir Nasri. On his Premier League debut, it's taken him less than 4 minutes to make his mark. He has scored the first goal of the new Barclays Premier League season.
Well, what a dream start.
It's a clever ball as well. Aguero! And the second attempt can't score. Nasri can, and Manchester City lead for the first time today. Relief around the Etihad. It's a goal that could well take them back clear, well within the top four, and keep up the pressure on the three above them.
He's away from Chimeka, and he's got his cross in. And it comes to Dunn, and Blackburn have got a third. And Villa have been done by Dunn.
Gekubu's in there. Oh, it has changed now. David Dunn, the local hero. Well, credit to Dunn and credit to Steve Keane as well. He made changes at half-time. He brought Dunn on, and Dunn has helped turn the game.
Cahill. There's Joe. Clever movement here by Everton. They've got men over. Villalendi there! Level at 1-1. Didier Villalendinov, his first Everton goal, it is priceless.
Breakdown in communication there. It's Villalendinov! How about that? A Russian blast brings Wolves to their knees.
Walsh, Marshall almost turned it in, is it? Guppy! Oh, what a goal! That absolutely flew in.
Suarez immediately back into the action. Felipe Coutinho dropping the shoulder. That is the way to announce your arrival at Anfield. Felipe Coutinho on his full debut makes it 2-0 to Liverpool in the blink of an eye of the second half beginning. They are putting a bad week behind them.
Foul, it's Firmino that made the tackle. Here's Coutinho. Oh, fantastic!